People's penchant for using short-form words in the Malay language has caught the attention of the Deputy Prime Minister. Tan Sri Muhyiddin Yassin, who is also the Education Minister, lamented that the wide usage of these short forms that failed to follow the correct format is a result of rapid advances in information communications technology.
Hari ini, ejaan-ejaan ringkas yang digunakan dalam message pesanan ringkas telah mula dipakai secara agak luas, termasuk dalam aktiviti pembelajaran dan juga peperiksaan di institusi-institusi pendidikan.
He said this in his speech when launching the Hadiah Sastra Perdana Malaysia 2010 and 2011 in Kuala Lumpur on Friday. Muhyiddin says this phenomenon has to be monitored and quickly contained to ensure it does not further spread and erode the beauty of the Malay language. He expresses hopes that this can be overcome through the implementation of a monitoring program as well as the Malay language audit conducted by Dewan Bahasa dan Pustaka.
Saya juga berharap agar rakyat di negara kita dapat memupuk sikap cinta kepada bahasa Melayu sebagai bahasa kebangsaan dengan menggunakan bahasa yang betul pada setiap masa, baik dalam urusan rasmi ataupun tidak rasmi.
Muhyiddin notes people, especially the younger generation, only read popular books. While he says this is good, it should be balanced with more serious literature works. He also urges the country's writers and publishers to utilize the internet to spread their work, as the younger generation are more apt to go online to get the latest information.